Here we have a video of a 2006 Ford F350 flatbed. Take it on a quick test drive, point out if there are any issues with it, and then we'll come back and go around all the cosmetics on the outside and inside and all that good stuff. Now I do know sometimes if the truck doesn't turn over, you have to push this little button in here and then it'll crank over. I think it's just something to do with the alarm. Back it out of here. Bit of a squeeze around here. Down this way and go over this little bump down here to test out the suspension. AC is blowing cold. It's not ice cold. It feels like it could probably do with being charged up a little bit, but it does blow cold. Suspension feels good. Steering feels pretty firm. Let's go ahead and get on the highway here. Get it up to some highway speeds, make sure everything's shifting properly. All the gauges seem to be working properly. No signs of any overheating. AC is blowing cold. Go ahead and get over here and check out the brakes. Brakes feel pretty firm. Little bit of bounciness coming off the truck with the brakes, but I think that's just due to it not being loaded down. Not having a heavy load. rides pretty smoothly. There's a tiny little bit of play in the steering wheel, but nothing too crazy. Feels much more firmer when you're going a little slower in this thing. Just check out the radio here. Radio works. Like I said, there's a little bit of bounciness coming in the brakes. I'm noticing a little rattle coming from the bed too. Maybe a old bed bushing, perhaps, might need replacing. That was the first time I heard it the whole time driving it. Some wear and tear here on the radio. Let me turn it down. All the buttons work. No CD. All the windows are working. Owner's manual in here, some other little bits and bobs. It's got the trailer brakes. Alright, now I'll walk around the exterior and try to point out any cosmetics that I see on here. Headlights are a little bit hazy, but they're still got some clearness to them. Tiny little bit of surface rust coming off of the side steps here. Nothing too crazy. It's got some run marks here. I'm sure that stuff probably just wipes right off, doesn't it? It's a little bit of paint peel going on there. It's the coating off of the flatbeds wearing away a little bit. check this out up here real quick. See if there's a gooseneck attachment. A little bit more paint here, wearing off of the side of the door. Some more rust, well, surface rust on the side step. Tread looks fairly decent. Go ahead and check out the engine bay. I see 06 F350. Thank you for watching.